How to hard reset Infinix Hot 20s. Step 1. At the start, use the power button to turn off the Infinix Hot 20s. Step 2. Now push and keep the power button with the volume up simultaneously. Step 3. The recovery mode will be on the screen. Here, use the volume rocker to navigate and the power button to select. Let's pick the wipe data, factory reset procedure.